So now our question, examine the significance of the 1928 Motilal Nehru Committee report, important and as a significant input for the constitution of India. So when Indians agitated against Taiwan Commission, Lord Birkenhead threw challenges to the Indian leaders. So when Indian agitated against Taiwan Commission, so Lord Birkenhead, please remember, Lord Birkenhead threw challenges to the Indian leaders. What challenges he also threw to Indian leaders? To frame proposal of constitutional reforms, mainly constitutional reforms, proposal of constitutional reform. Okay, so frame proposal of constitutional reform acceptable for all. In response to this, all parties conference held in Mumbai appointed committee under Motilal Nehru to consider and determine the principle of the constitution of our India. So Motilal Nehru, it is important person. So all parties conference held in Mumbai and appointed committee under Motilal Nehru to consider and determine. Appointed committee under the Motilal Nehru to consider and determine the principles of the constitution of our India. So body, the Nehru report was the first attempt to prepare a constitution of India. Through the report was rejected by Wesley Blake. So Nehru report was first attempt to prepare a constitution of India. Though the report was rejected by Wesley Blake, it had number of recommendations like system of government to be adopted, parliamentary and presidential, and voting rights of people, limited franchise, universal adult suffrage. So all things now here include. So by Motilal Nehru. So here Muslim League had a number of recommendations like. Muslim League gave recommendations. So number of recommendations like system of government to be adopted, parliamentary and presidential, voting rights of people, limited franchise, universal adult suffrage, and others, which provided vital inputs for members of Constituent Assembly. To base Indian Constitution on certain principles. So need to have strong center to maintain national unity. Please remember, need to have strong center to national unity. So committee had recommended federal form of government of India, government in India. So committee had recommended federal form of government in India with residuary power to the vested with center. So with residuary power to be, so please remember, residuary power is the important term, with residuary power to be vested with center. So need to have strong center to maintain national unity. Committee had recommended federal form of government in India and this residuary power to be vested with center. Parliamentary system of government to ensure wider representation. Parliamentary system of government to ensure wider representation and separation of powers to avoid concentration and resulting abuse of power. The report recommended separating judiciary from executive, ensure equality among the citizens without discriminating between rich and poor, ensure equality among the citizens without discriminating between rich and poor, man and woman, and literate and illiterate. Report called for universal adult suffrage, which even constitution provided. It recommended joint electorate in place of communal electorate. So please remember, here is separation of power to avoid concentration of resulting abuse of power. Report recommended separating judiciary from executive and parliamentary system of government to ensure wider representation and separation of power to avoid concentration and the resulting abuse of power. And report recommended separating judiciary from executive, ensure equality among citizens without discriminating between rich and poor, man and woman, literate and illiterate. Report called for universal adult suffrage, which even constitution provided. It recommended joint electorate in place of communal electorate. So it recommended joint electorate in place of communal electorate, as later would arouse communal sentiments. Detrimental to social harmony as a tool of political justice. Joint electorate systems continue in Indian India post-independence. Report had provided financial rights for citizens, drawing inspiration from Bill of Rights. On same lines, Constitution of India provides for fundamental rights and essential. So please remember, Constitution of India provides for fundamental rights, essential for inclusive growth, individual growth. Okay, so it is essential for individual growth and vest their protection under Supreme Court. So it recommended joint electorate in place of communal electorate as later would arouse communal sentiments detrimental of social harmony as a tool of political justice. Joint electorate system continued in post-independence. So reports stood for no state religion on similar lines. Indian Constitution provides equal protection and promotion of all religions. Indian Constitution provides equal protection and promotion of all religions. Article 25 to 28, secularism concept. Conclusion. With many of the recommendations, ultimately finding place in Constitution, if it can be said that Nehru report was in effect on outline of a draft Constitution for India. So now we discuss all the things. So with many of the recommendations ultimately finding place in the Constitution, it can be said that Nehru report was in effect in an outline of a draft Constitution for India. Okay, so thank you.